this is all Dr. Larson's fault. How could a man of science seem so vile?
Thank you. Thank you.